Ernest and Frieda had three children, Monty, Elsa and Barbie, and part of the novel is told through their point of view. I was particularly intrigued to consider the elopement, this passionate affair that their mother had with D.H. Lawrence, and to see it through their eyes, as it must have been for them as small children.